Alright, you got that there Pontiac G6 for sale, is that true?
Yes sir, 2007 Pontiac G6, high miles, but it runs great.
Okay. Now, does it turn on?
Yes sir, it turns right on. Check it out. Turns right on. No problem.
Okay. A lot of rust on there. We got holes in the frame.
Believe it or not,
no holes in the frame. I checked myself. Just in case, because there's holes in the frame, car might fall apart.
Aha.
What?
Yeah, I saw one fall apart right there on 2nd Street, coming down the street. Car fell right apart, the door fell off too. Saw it with my own eyes.
All right, no problem. I'll just hold both the doors together and steer with my knee.
Well, you just be safe out there, because you just never know. That's all. You just be safe.
Okay. Got a bit dizzy. Yak and cheese, whoop, yak and roni drip. Yak sauce, condiment, drip stove, condiment.
Hold on.
I got the condiment.
Bon voyage.
Dizzy on the beat.
Drip stove, condiment, yak sauce. Baby love got the face job with the Botox. Yeah, niggas don't paint job like Buddy Scott. I was cross-time.